Check, check, check. Go. All righty. Here we go. Tomb Raisers versus Bork, Bork, Bork. Is dying. Going to plug in my phone. here we go. He chooses tails, and he chooses to kick. Interesting. Throw my glasses on so I can see a little better. Okay, before we receive the kickoff. Where is Blitzio Daddy? Here we go. Offense. All of the players on the receiving team are allowed to move one square. Hey, hey, hey. Sure, he did not want that happening because that gives me more hits on him. But oh well. He does not have guard. He does, though, so he can move up. Actually, that's not what I should have done. And you move back, you move up. Okay. Ooh. Which one is the one with block? Nobody. That was not who I gave it to. There we go. That'll work. Mm-hmm. block. Oh well. Ooh, no, we don't have block. That was almost bad. Smashed knee. Ooh. And we're not going to take any chances there. Good luck anybody picking that ball up now. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
He's got some guard. He'll get in there and help. KO. Not good. He's got block. can try to stop them from scoring here. Hey, look at that. He made it. Oh, but did not make that one. Ouchie, ouchie, ouchie. He's not picking up the ball. And that is halftime. Please tell me my big guy's gonna stand up. Yes, he is. Good, good, good. Oof. 1, 2, 3, 4 people still down for him. Stick with that. There. Hey, he gets an extra reroll. There we go. Ooh. Don't like either of those. Did he really get that throw over there? Wow. I should pay attention. What's he getting this little guy in here for? Move, 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 move. Okay. Should have a good semblance of guard in here to protect ourselves. Stun, good for him. Oh, and then he tried to dodge. That was not a good dodge. Thank you. did pick it up. Wow. Yeah. It was in three tackle zones. That wasn't the brightest move.
Thank you.
played, sir. Well played. Red skulls for them. Greedy. Job. Keep it interesting. He's got to move. He's got to do something, though. Can he get away, or is he going to throw it? Or is he just going to hold on to it so he can get clobbered? You've got to imagine he's going to do something. Anything? Oh! Ooh, interception by the mummies! Or by a skeleton, but still, holy smackola! Plus one agility paid off there. Decimated this orc team. Pinched a nerve. Eesh. Thank you. We're not even going to risk it. We're just gonna wait.